everyone, and welcome back to my channel. First of all, a big shout out and thanks to Koei Tecmo for providing early access to this awesome game. This video covers a walkthrough of Chapter 3, Valley of Crying Wraiths, showing you all flag locations. I also included a few boss tips at the end. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for the complete series and more gaming content. So let's get into it.
Won't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh?
What? My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I? Turban's leader here might give us problems. They use these weapons, you see. Some of our militia allies are now too scared to go on the offensive. Ha! Weren't you with the militia as well? If you think you've got more spine than me, you'll have to prove it.
Yida's never had a way with words, but what he says is the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance.
Yeah.
service.
Remember you? What a small world it is we live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
Thank you.
A foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.
Cute critter. Maybe it's hungry. It's got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Who would have thought there were friendly, and dare I even say, cute demons out there? However, I will not allow my beard to be nibbled.
Thank you.
myself. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though.
Something terrible lurks behind that waterfall. We would be wise to not linger here.
Imagine how gloriously drunk we could get if that was all alcohol.
You really should swipe that out from your brain for a moment, Yida. Is worth far more than its weight in gold.
General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly. Just try to evade my sorcery, if you can.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow, and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
That concluded Chapter 3. Please find the link of the full walkthrough playlist in the description. Thanks for watching.